Police arrest a local man they accused of threatening students in the parking lot of their school. 22-year-old Joseph Mattia faces misdemeanor charges of trespassing, menacing, and disorderly conduct. A 911 call brought officers to Fairfield's Alumni Stadium during football practice yesterday afternoon. They say the Hamilton man was upset about an interaction Fairfield students had with members of his family. Fairfield beat Hamilton on Friday in the opening round of the football playoffs.